Public school teachers are being lured to the private sector with cash bonuses as the teacher crisis continues to deepen. Nine Sydney reporter Sophie Upcroft joins us with more. Sophie, how much are they being offered?
Sophie, there are reports this morning that some schools are offering up to $50,000 to teachers to make the move. This comes as the New South Wales teachers' staff shortage really starts to amplify, with the New South Wales Secondary Principals Council reporting that 80% of principals that they surveyed reporting that they have unfilled positions right now. And the reason behind this divide starting to deepen between public and private schools is simply because private schools are able to offer more money. That means higher salaries. And now they are offering sign-on bonuses. When it comes to public schools, they are regulated by the New South Wales government framework, which means that they are only able to offer a set salary. And the only time that they are able to offer sign-on bonuses is if a teacher relocates to regional or remote areas. And when they are competing in the same pool of teachers to recruit from, you can see that this level of competition really is divided and And I'll throw back to you, Sophie.
Okay, Sophie, thank you.
Teachers being offered as much as $50,000 to leave the public school system for the private sector. Clare, are you worried about the impact this could have on kids in government schools?
Yeah, so I come from a family of almost completely teachers who do not teach at private schools. And so I've always been such a staunch defender of public schooling and wanting it when I have children. And hearing this, it's just, it feels like it's going to become inevitable that parents are going to realise that the best teachers are going to go to private schools because they're being paid more. And given the cost of living crisis, you cannot blame people for seeing an incentive like $20,000, $30,000, $50,000 extra and moving to that kind of school.
Yeah, as a kid who went to a government school myself, we do need quality teachers across the board, don't we, Di? Should teachers in the public system be offered sort of more competitive compensation?
Look, you know, when we were in refugee camps, my mother said that she chose Australia because it had the best education system in the world. I don't know if we still do that. And I think that this is obviously the Minister, Jason Clare's portfolio. And I hope that we need to ensure that there are quality, that every single child in Australia has access to a good education, because this is going to be their future. And I think we have the choice of public and private, but teachers' wages have to be obviously equal. There should have to be some equity in there. And it's something that I believe that the minister would need to look into.
Okay.